matching with my managers. She love me, cause I'm handsome and I'm talented. Hanging off the banisters, skeleton, it's matching with my managers. She love me, cause I'm handsome and I'm talented.
It won't open.
There's a hidden laboratory downstairs. My stuff should be there.
Along with the suppressant?
What would I do without you, Ada?
Be parasite food?
Is something burning?
Guess we'll find out. Of course they are.
Oh, no, no! We can't let the medicine be destroyed!
Luis! Let it go! Luis! You're serious? Yourself, can you do it after you delivered the amber?
It's all gone. Burnt to nothing.
Why is this so important to you?
There are things I must set right. But that is impossible now. It's all over, and I can't help them anymore.
Pull yourself together, Luis. Make more. You know how, just do it.
Yes, it is possible. The ingredients are all here, in the castle. Yes, I need time, but I can still get you your amber.
All right then, let's go.
We can go back up this way, then figure out our next move. This way. Hey, who are you working for anyway?
You're better off not knowing. Trust me.
Well, you can work for the devil for all I care. As long as you get me out of here. Oh yeah, I'll unlock the... Huh? Where's the key? Shit! I must have dropped it. Okay. Won't be my finest effort, but it might just work. Ada, find these ingredients. And just maybe I can make a new batch of medicine. Time's not our friend. You go. Find them, and I will go grab the ember. Wish me luck.
Alright, first, the bindery.
Perfect for a professional like yourself. Welcome. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. A well-tuned... Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Try that on for size. Wielding, what can I do you for?
I'll keep a lookout for items that suit your...
A raccoon. Guess this is fate. Elaborate. The first ingredient should be in this room. It won't open. Won't budge.
You can stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time? See you around, Leon.
Gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough.
Thank you.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Who comes up with these things? Okay, now for the second ingredient. Trap. A clean strike. Looks like something goes here. I think I know what's coming. All right, one ingredient left.
Got some new wares, stranger.
You're in for a treat. Welcome. I got something new for you. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. You can't go wrong with that. What's that? How have we procured? A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure. Stranger. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, Luis. That's two.
Last one should be in a room accessible from the castle wall. You bring them all to the top of the wall, and I'll have your hammer. Oh, and here's some more info I've recovered about that old rock. Sending it now.
Through, could you?
Gloria las blas!
Cogedla. Gloria las blas!
strong.
Thank you.
Finally. Glad that's over. That should do it. Last ingredient's not far now. Right. I still have some unfinished business to take care of.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Leon, changed your mind yet?
Yeah.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh? I should check below. This must be the collection room. Blue butterfly. Interesting. Thank you. Good to know. Got everything you need.
Good. And I got exactly what you want. Oh, that's not good. The parasite is reacting to the amber.
So that's the amber. That looks like something Wesker would want.
This will knock out the parasite, but only for a time. You ready? A tu salud. Just remember, it's not a cure. We still need to find a way to get that thing out of you. It should be working by now.
Take the amber and go. Once the parasite is sedated, you can give me back that damn stone.
I can't leave you here. Not like this.
Spare me. I'll be fine. You got another promise to keep.
All right. But you come find me as soon as you're done here.